make him tired as hell. He can't breathe. I am not stronger than you. But I dare you to lift 190 pounds like that. My job is to put pressure on your abdomen. So I know you're gonna try to throw me this way, my head is there, so you can't do that. Can I put the weight on you? And the leg up. Now you wait. You need to get your structure, which is warm across. Until you are conditioned, those knees in your belly make you breathe too hard. Right now, you think you can throw me, but my weight is back, and my knee is wasting your back.
That's true.
I have control of the hip. If you have control of the hip, inside control, you have most of the damage. I lock your arm down,
yeah.
So you cannot move it.
All I need to do
make your hand. I make a wedge in you. Be here, or go there. Now?
I need to get in here.
Yeah, right. I know you're going to get this free. That's going to make you work for it. And the more you work now, right now, this is good. Keep working. It's good because I can actually get a submission from you. Put the elbow and wrist is locked over. Try to lift your hips in the air. Try to make yourself small.
Something.
Is this something?
I don't know what to do with it.
Try to pull my leg towards your butt.
Like that?
Yeah, if you see that work. Try to roll me.
Oh. Close up that. Oh. But now you work. I like that.
I feel you working. I feel you working. Okay. See, I want to make you precise because I'm going to stretch. It's called a non-stop position.
Ah, you got me, Chad.
Shit.
Woo! Yeah, that was it. I walked right into that, didn't I?
Woo! Woo! Hold on. Come here. Your strength is not your strength. It is your weakness. Come attack them. Remember, you have 90 seconds and 36 breaths to get your breath.